At this time, we're going to have our newest graduate, Miss Kathy Zamora, going to walk down or take our ceremonial walk down our crossroads hallway, being escorted by our counselor, Miss Deborah. So Kathy has been working hard now for many weeks here at Crossroads, knocking things out, had some ups and some downs, but has been able to overcome some challenges and really get to the finish line. And now she's got the rest of her future ahead of her as a graduate, looking forward to some great things she shared with me earlier. Kathy, would you like to share anything with your classmates?
No.
No? Okay. I know we're all very proud of her, so if I can have one big round of applause for Ms. Kathy before we get started.
Okay, we're here with Ms. Kathy Zamora. She is our most recent Crossroads graduate, very proud graduate, and very good. Can you talk about being at Crossroads and some of the things that have helped you out here?
Being in Crossroads helped me out a lot because the teachers actually do care about you and they want you to succeed.
Oh, look out. So, 1-1, it's Stephanie Serge. 1-1. You gotta bounce over. 2-1.
Come enjoy spring break, thank you.